and to make the first country in the world where tobacco industry is declared illegal. Tobacco industry consists of everything: producer, supplier, retailer, and the final user is victim. If there is no industry, there will be no victim and no user. So that our future generation is via our healthy life. Our main focus is to save our future generation so that they cannot become addicted to drugs or like cigarette and other things, smoke less tobacco products. So our vision is to provide them a such a safe and sound environment, atmosphere, so that they can enjoy their life.
Thank you very much, Durvan. So, you decide what your opinion. We need to check. It is clear?
I want to hear from the group. Is there a clear
vision? Because if we declare the industry as illegal, and how will we get the taxes?
Yes.
When you tax somebody, you can't declare
it. We're not going to debate.
So can you tell your comments?